Hello everyone, Braxton Hart here, back again with another Hot Wheels review, and today I am going to be reviewing the Batman Batmobile and the Alfa Rome GTV 6 3.0. Now, I just found these two cars at Kroger the other day. It's probably like a month ago. Yeah, it is probably a month ago. I haven't even made an unboxing review of those since. Not until just today where I decided to make an unboxing review of these two Hot Wheels cars. So anyway, let's just open up these Hot Wheels cars. I guess, so first up, you got the Batman Batmobile. You can get five of those. This is four out of five. Here on the back in the description, it says, help Batman fight crime and protect Gotham City in these Batmobile inspired vehicles. Now, I'm not pretty much of like a Batman person or like a DC or DC person though. So, I'm just starting more like a. I'm just starting to more like of a Nickelodeon, Disney, Pixar, Cartoon Network, SpongeBob SquarePants, Cars, YouTube, Roblox. Yeah, YouTube and Roblox person, bro. Anyway, let's just open it up. So here is the Batmobile. As you can see right here, So here's the Batmobile. For some reason, it's not actually black, though. It's like the actual vehicles, but instead, it's just gold. Yeah, I mean, it's just gold right here to me. It's got the gold rims, gold paint job. Yeah. Bond. If some of you all know, is that Batman was owned by DC. Yeah, he was owned by DC. Along with his sidekick, Robin. Alright, on the sides, you can see these little, Hot Wheels logos, if you can see real closely here. It looks like it's got a little bit, like a thinner wing on top of this roof, though. Actually really nice. Now, I never seen Batman before, but one time I watched the Lego Batman movie. And to me though, the Lego Batman movie was actually very good. But however, I haven't seen the rest of the Sorry, my camera's turned sideways, hold on. There we go, sorry about that. Now, as I was saying, I only seen the Lego Batman movie, though. Which is pretty good, though. But I haven't watched the rest of the Batman franchise. So, yeah. Anyway, of course, we got the Alfa Rome GTV 6 3.0, and this car is from the Retro Race series. It's just 10 out of 10 on it, and on the top right here, on the tag right here, it says it's new for 2023. So this car was released last year. Again, sorry for my camera or my phone going sideways. It's not really, I don't think it's actually my fault this happened. Just don't blame on me, don't hate on me. It's just the camera just must have turned sideways. It's just that my phone could have just gone sideways. Something like that. Anyway. Alright, and there's a little description on top there. It says, born in 1983 in Italy. And on there it says, rare by design, 208 of these models were homologued for the South African Touring Car Championship in 1983. It features up an upgrade 3 Lutra V6 and a permission hood scoop with NASCA dub to help shape its rocking sports van. Okay, that's what it says on the top, but also on there it says, the description right here says, iconic race cars from the past always competition ready. Alright, let's just open this car up. Why won't it open? There. Alright, so here's the car out of the package. It's got these silver rims. That's the number 8. It has the number 6. Sorry about that. Let me just make the screen a little bit less blurry so we see better. There you go. You can see all these details on it. It's actually really cool. I'm surprised this car looks like it's built from the 80s, early 90s or something, or 70s. Well, going back to up here though, so I think it's like both born. So for designer Alfa Romeo, who was born in 1983 in Italy. I mean, it's got a nice red paint job on it, I might say. Super cool. And you can see Hot Wheels logo again. If you look real closely. And on the sides on there, it says Alfa Romeo. Yep, and that is it. So, thank you all for watching. Make sure you hit that like. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I'm sorry. Don't forget to click this like button. And comment and click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more unboxing reviews just like this. In the meantime, see you all in the next video. And this is Braxton Hart signing out.